Hello children, once again welcome to all of you. So children, here I am going to explain why square is a regular polygon and rectangle is not a regular polygon. So children, these are the examples of regular polygon, and you all know in regular polygon angles are equal and all angles are also equal. Okay. Now here we have irregular polygon, children. You can see these are irregular. Why these are irregular polygons, children? Here you can see all sides are not equal, okay, and are not equal. First point in irregular polygon, and second point is angles. All angles are not equal. So children, here you can see this point, all sides are not equal. So this point, first I am taking the example of this quadrilateral, that is a rectangle. Okay, now children, here you can see all sides are not equal. This side is equal to this side, opposite sides are equal. Here in case of rectangle, this side is equal to this side. Okay, but here children, in case of a rectangle, all angles are equal, and you all know all angles are of 90 degree. Okay, so both the points, means here you can see first point, all sides are not equal. So here in case of a rectangle, you can see all sides are not equal and all angles are not equal. Here in case of a rectangle, bachcho, aap dekh sakte ho, angles are equal but sides are not equal, so it is not your regular polygon. Okay. Now children, look here, irregular means not even or balanced. So here you can see this is a right angle triangle and it is an irregular polygon. Here you can see quadrilateral. Quadrilaterals are made up of four line segment, and here you can see this and this, both are quadrilateral and both are irregular polygon. And here you can see this is irregular pentagon, irregular hexagon, irregular hexagon again, and here we have irregular octagon. Now children, look here, this is a rectangle, and you all know all angles of rectangle are of 90 degree. So here I have written all angles are of 90 degree, so I have written 90 degree here. Okay, now children, you all know opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. So here children, this side is equal to this side and this side is equal to this side. All sides are not equal in this case, means all sides are not equal. So children, this is your irregular rectangle. Okay. In case of square, children, you all have read that all sides are equal and all angles are equal, so a square is a regular polygon. But in case of a rectangle, all angles are equal but sides are not equal, so it is a irregular polygon. Moving to the next page. Now children, here your question is, are these regular polygon or irregular polygon? Children, you all know this is an equilateral triangle, so this is a regular polygon. Okay, this is isosceles triangle. In isosceles triangle, only two sides are equal, so it is your irregular polygon. Okay, and in scalene triangle, all sides are not equal, so here all sides are of different length, so this is your again irregular पॉलीगन. स्केलन ट्राइंगल में तीनों साइड्स डिफरेंट लेंथ के होते हैं, एंड आइसोसेलेस में टू साइड्स सेम लेंथ के होते हैं. मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, हियर वी हैव अ नोनागन. दिस इज अ रेगुलर नोनागन. ओके, रेगुलर, एंड दिस वन इज ई रेगुलर नोनागन. ओके, मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. अगेन वी हैव पेंटागन. दिस इज योर रेगुलर पेंटागन एंड दिस वन इज ई रेगुलर पेंटागन. Now it's your turn, children. You have to tell how many sides and angles does this polygon have. Tell name also. So children, you have to tell number of sides, number of angles and name also. So I think you all have given the answer. Let's check. Yes, you all are correct. It has 8 sides, 8 angles, and it is an irregular octagon because its all angles are not equal. moving to the next page, and also all sides are also not equal. Now children, here how many sides and angles does this polygon have? Tell name also. Let's check the answer. So children, it has 9 sides, 9 angle, and this is a regular nonagon because it has 9 sides. Next question, how many sides does this polygon have? And tell name also. Is this a regular polygon? Let's check your answer. So yes, you all are correct. It has 5 sides and its name is irregular pentagon. And is this a regular polygon? So you all know this is not a regular polygon because its all sides are not equal. With this, we come to an end, and I hope these question answers are clear to you. Thank you. Have a nice day.